हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू चैनल। दिस इज आवर सेवंथ वीडियो ऑफ करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई 2021। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम जुलाई 2021। आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे एनुअली। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 4, 11th जुलाई। एवरी ईयर 11th जुलाई इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे। इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड टू रेज अवेयरनेस ऑफ ग्लोबल पॉपुलेशन इशूज। दिस डे वॉज एस्टेब्लिश्ड बाई द गवर्निंग काउंसिल ऑफ द यूनाइटेड नेशंस डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम इन 1989। इट वॉज इंस्पायर्ड बाई द पब्लिक इंटरेस्ट इन 5 बिलियन डे ऑन जुलाई 11, 1987, द अप्रोक्सीमेट डेट ऑन विच द वर्ल्ड्स पॉपुलेशन रीच 5 बिलियन पीपल। वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे एम्स टू इंक्रीज पीपल्स अवेयरनेस ऑन वेरियस पॉपुलेशन इशूज सच एज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ फैमिली प्लानिंग, जेंडर इक्वेलिटी, पॉवर्टी, मैटरनल हेल्थ एंड ह्यूमन राइट्स। सो आंसर विल बी ऑप्शन नंबर 4, जुलाई 11th। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज नेशनल फिश फार्मिंग डे एनुअली। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3, 10th जुलाई। एवरी ईयर 10th जुलाई इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन इंडिया एज नेशनल फिश फार्मर्स डे और नेशनल फिश फार्मिंग डे। आंसर विल बी ऑप्शन नंबर 3। नेक्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्राइवेट सेक्टर बैंक हैज रिसेंटली साइंड एन MOU विद द इंडियन आर्मी टू ऑफर अ डिफेंस सर्विस सैलरी पैकेज विद बेस्ट इन क्लास बेनिफिट्स एंड फीचर्स अंडर इट्स पावर सैल्यूट इनिशिएटिव। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3, एक्सिस बैंक। Recently, Axis Bank, which is a private sector bank in India, has signed an MOU with the Indian Army to offer a defense service salary package with best-in-class benefits and feature under its Power Salute initiative. Axis Bank is an Indian banking and financial services company. It was founded on 3rd of December 1993. Headquarter is in Mumbai, and currently MD and CEO of Axis Bank is Amitabh Chaudhary. Answer will be option number 3, Axis Bank. After resignation of Manu Sahani, who has been appointed as the acting CEO of ICC in July 2021. What is ICC? Long form is International Cricket Council. It was founded on 15th of June. It was founded on 15th of June 1909. Headquarter is located in Dubai, and currently Greg Barclay is the chairman of ICC. And after the resignation of CEO Manu Sahani recently, option number 2, Jeff Allardyce has been appointed as the acting CEO of this ICC. Answer will be option number 2. This is Jeff Allardyce. He is an American former cricket and administrator. Now he has been appointed as the acting CEO of ICC. Next, who is the new CEO of Amazon? Amazon is an American multinational technology company which focuses on e-commerce, cloud computing, digital streaming and artificial intelligence. It was founded on 5th of July. It was founded on 5th of July 1994 by Jeff Bezos, and its headquarter is located in Washington DC. And up to July 5th, Jeff Bezos was the CEO of Amazon, but he recently has resigned from the post of CEO of Amazon on 5th of July 2021, and now Andy Jassy has been appointed as the new CEO of Amazon. So answer will be option number 2, Andy Jassy. This is Andy Jassy. Next, Veerabhadra Singh, who has recently died at the age of 87, was the former Chief Minister of Dash. Answer is option number 2, Himachal Pradesh. Look at image. This was Veerabhadra Singh, and he was an Indian politician who served 6 terms. Who served 6 terms and 21 years. 21 years as the Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh. He was the 4th Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, and he has recently died at the age of 87. So answer will be option number 2. Next, name the place where Indian Chief of Army Staff General M.M. Narvane has recently inaugurated an Indian Army Memorial. Answer is option number 1, Cassino, Italy. Recently, India's Chief of Army Staff General M.M. Narvane conducted high-level meetings with his counterparts and senior military leaders in the United Kingdom and Italy on his European visit in July 2021. And in this visit, he has inaugurated an Indian Army Memorial at Cassino, Italy. The memorial acts as a respect for the sacrifice made by the Indian forces during World War II. So answer will be option number 1, कैसिनो इटली. नेक्स्ट, दिलीप कुमार हु वॉज रेफर्ड टू एज द ट्रेजेडी किंग ऑफ इंडियन सिनेमा हैज रिसेंटली डाइड एट द एज ऑफ 98. ही वॉज अवॉर्डेड विद द दादा साहेब फाल्के अवार्ड इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ईयर. आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर टू, 1994. ही वॉज अवॉर्डेड विद दादा साहेब फाल्के अवार्ड इन 1994. लुक इट इमेज, दिस वॉज दिलीप कुमार, बॉर्न ऑन 11th ऑफ डिसंबर 1922 एंड ही डाइड ऑन 7th ऑफ जुलाई 2021. हिज original name was Mohammad Yusuf Khan. His original name was Mohammad Yusuf Khan and he was an Indian actor and film producer who worked in Hindi cinema referred to as the tragedy king for portrayals of serious roles and retrospectively as the first Khan of Bollywood. He has been described as one of the most successful film stars in the industry and credited with bringing a distinct form of method acting to cinema. He was also awarded with Padma Bhushan in 1991, Padma Vibhushan in 2015 and Dada Saheb Phalke Award in 1994. And The Substance and The Shadow is the autobiography of Dilip Kumar. Now, we will quickly revise the questions of our last video. Our first question was, which of the following day is celebrated as the International Plastic Bag Free Day annually? Answer is option number 1, 3rd July. Next, which of the following day is celebrated as World Zoonosis Day annually? Answer is option number 4, 6th July. Former Cabinet Minister Thawarchand Gehlot has been recently appointed as the new governor of Dash. Answer is option number 4, Karnataka. Six-time world boxing champion Mary Kom and Manpreet Singh have been selected as India's flag bearer at the opening ceremony of Tokyo Olympics. Manpreet Singh is associated with which of the following sports? Answer is option number 1, hockey. As announced by the Information and Broadcasting Ministry, the International Film Festival of India will be held in Goa between November 20 and 28. It is the Dash edition of this festival. It is the 52nd edition of this festival. So answer will be option number 3. The Jhansi Railway Station, which now will be named after Rani Lakshmibai, is located in which of the following state? It is located in Uttar Pradesh. Answer is option number 2. Who among the following has been recently became the leading run scorer across all formats in the international women's cricket? Answer is option number 1, Mithali Raj. Atul Kashyap has been recently appointed as the ambassador of which country in India? Answer is option number 1, America. World third largest cricket stadium will be built in which of the following state? It will be built in Rajasthan. Option number 3. Anshula Rao, who has been handed a 4-year ban by the National Anti-Doping Agency for failing a dope test, is associated with which of the following sports? She is associated with cricket. Option number 4. Who among the following has been recently named the flag bearer of Indian contingent in the Tokyo Paralympics, which begins on August 24, 2021? Answer is option 4, Mariappan Thangvelu. And this was the last question. Which of the following country has recently celebrated its 245th Foundation Day on July 4, 2021? Answer is option number 3, America. These were the questions asked in our last video. Now answer of the question which was asked to you in the last video, question was, SBI, that is State Bank of India, has recently celebrated its Dash Foundation Day on 1st of July 2021. Answer is option number 3, 66. Recently SBI had celebrated its 66th Foundation Day on July 1st, 2021. This is the question of today's video for you. Which of the space agency has recently announced to send physically disabled person into space? Options are ESA, Roscosmos, SpaceX and NASA. If you know answer of this question, you can write it in the comment section below, or we will discuss this question in the next video.